Thank you. out too much. couple of fence posts, little plastic fence posts, and we took, there was a concrete slab over where the sand is, kind of towards the back of that dumpster, and we got that, and we broke that slab up over here, sat it on the outside of this fence, and took a little bit of the residual rock, kind of crushed it up in there, and that's all she wrote for this one, so. And they're going to come in, they're going to build a new shed here, so we got, surprisingly, 99% of all the wood debris up, you know, with the machine without having to rake too much, so that's good. So anywho, he's gonna give me my check, and I'm gonna park this thing and put some fuel in it, and we'll be done with that one. We're done with this one, on to the next one. Look how far I gotta drive. This is where we tore it down. I gotta drive all the way out here, all the way across this field. But all this is his land. He's got real nice pond he's got up there. Everything from here, there's a house back there, but everything to the tree line, down the road, this is a private road, and this property goes all the way back there, so. Way back on the other side, way past those fences and trees and whatnot. So. JCB normally have to turn it so that I can stand on the track, but this one, you stand right on the track and you're good to go. Anywho, get some fuel, refuel it, and we're done.